All right. We suspended. We are rapidly approaching victory.
Wait, is that a little loud? Is that just my headset?
Yes, it was just my headset. All right. Got everybody in position for a hostile takeover here of this group, but we need to rally one specific troop, that being our good friend Jake here, to take out the other hero that's blocking my path to Zane. So that's what we're gonna do. I don't think he can hit him from here. He can attack that guy, but he can't reach this guy down here. So we're gonna move him right here. There we go. Attack this guy. All we need is hits.
Okay.
Who's suspended? What are you talking about?
Who's... What do you mean, Slimmy? Nobody's suspended. Did I say something about suspended?
I didn't realize that.
Oh, yeah, I suspended the fight. I picked up the fight from where we suspended at the end of last week. Yeah, it's not saving, though. Something was suspended. Yeah, the game was. Yeah, it's a quick save, exactly. Hey, level up. That's skill up. Yeah. Yes, that's amazing. Those are all good stats to get. You, 3 skill points. Wow. 45% chance to hit. Slimmy gets to level up too. Nicely done, guys. Hey, got him! Remind you every day? I would have helped remind you, don't worry. And we got the Master Seal. So now, let's get this door open. And let's start marching troops across. Fuck, I never brought Gordon all the way down. Wait, who moved? Wait, somebody moved. Are you gonna try to run away, sir? Well, that's gonna pose a problem. Oh, fuck, he can get past. Oh, fuck. Oh, don't run away, please. Oh, no, I didn't know he could run away. Shit. Oh, I thought I could block him there, too. Fuck, shit, fuck. Okay, she can't safely get it on the side, though. She has to go back up north. Where's he going? That motherfucker is gonna get himself shot and killed. All right, I think it's time for Operation Bait to go into play here. Looks like the steel bow. Thanks. It looks like the steel bow is the only thing that can really get in range right out the gate. But if I pull them all down, I've got to kill the armor slayer. Oh god, this guy's a so nice. 23 attack. And how fast is he? 11? I guess maybe the grust units won't attack him yet. Because he's not technically an ally of mine yet. I think he's trying to run down to meet Marth, though. I think he's literally going to spend all of his turns running through the water here. Okay, no. Alright, you move back inside. That's what I was hoping, because I opened the door. Yeah, he wants to talk to Marth. Hey there, Princey. Thanks for setting me free. My name's Zane. I hail from a land few have heard of and even few have seen. I won't trouble you with the details. Me and my folk have the power to transform into other people. We can shapeshift. When Dolar caught on, they started threatening me, told me to join their army or face my doom. Ha! Well, I wasn't about to waste my considerable talents on those evil coots. You, on the other hand, you've got character. Say, why don't we team up? I do owe you for saving my hide. And I think you'll find my considerable talents are quite considerable. And there it is. That's it. Oh, he can imitate. Okay. Well, that's unique. He gets EXP for it too. Yo, that is bizarre. To Marth, baby. He gets all of his stats and hit points and everything. Wait, did he also just level up to level 13? I hope I didn't just waste that. I hope he can imitate again. Let's find out. Oh no. Shit. Well, I don't know what I've just done, to be honest. It lasts 5 turns. Wait, was there a hint about it? Did it say that it was five turns somewhere and I missed it? I'll recruit the whole map. Wow. Still salty about that, eh? Interesting. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. He's dead. Oh, no. He got the kill. Roger might die. I didn't think that that armor slayer could reach that far. That's not good. Oh, zero damage on the steel bow? Never mind, he's fine. Oh, but the paladin can reach him with the silver lance. Oh, no, he can't. All right, we're okay. I did not think that armor slayer could reach. Wow, he did a lot of damage. Yikes, that was scary. Thank God he didn't get two turns. Fuck. Ugh. This guy survives. Yeah, he's not in imitate mode anymore. Hey. Yeah, those are fine. Those are plenty fine. I don't actually need the damage at this point. I just trying to share the EXP love a little bit here. Man, I was thinking if I could save one of my Rider's Bane's hit, that might be preferable, but it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to. Mostly because fucking Gordon can't get in range to shoot him. He's too far away. Yep, that's the other thing I was afraid of happening. So now the motherfucker gets to live a turn. No, he doesn't. Fuck you, dude. Wasn't supposed to be Barst's EXP, but I'll make it his EXP. I don't care. Four damage and a 32% chance. Sounds like EXP to me. Well done, rabble. Anyone else would be dead by now. Shame you must end your campaign right here before your own gates. I figured that wasn't gonna hit, but hey. There was a chance. Get him. It occurs to me I haven't really put that much thought into how I'm going to kill the Killer Lance, Killer Bow, 37 hit point general sitting on the throne. But one thing is for sure, it's going to suck. It's going to suck, and it's going to suck a lot. dodged it again. I'm not surprised. This ammo does not have a good chance to hit. Doesn't feel like I have that many. I have 15 units on the field, really? We can get a solid chunk out of Linda, which is nice. Thomas can't do anything. Gordon can't do anything. Patrick can't do anything. Aaron can hit him for 4 twice. He's lucky. Drought can sneak a damage in. I don't actually know how I'm gonna kill this guy. Marth can get 14 damage in at the chance of getting crit and insta-dying. Yeah, the problem with magic, though, is he's got that killer bow slinging. So anybody left in range is going to attack from him on their on his turn. So I have to find... I straight up don't have enough damage to kill in one turn. Without risking people getting their pants crit off. That's not true. I could use aura. I could use a charge of aura and get him down pretty low. Honestly, this might be a Marth kill. Well, it's down to 33. I could do 14 and 10 and 10. An 88% chance that it works. That would just barely be enough. I could get a crit. Yeah, that's true. Marth could crit him. So, fuck, man. Okay, here we go. Here's the game plan. I can't do it this turn. Wow, he can convoy and still imitate on the same turn. Interesting. Okay. He heals up, that's fine. Imitate makes him a copy of who he imitates. So I'm going to imitate Linda. Alright, now I have two Lindas. Two Lindas and a Marth. I do actually need the 4 damage from Jake, though. Yeah, he's a Ditto, yep. Okay, so we got the 4 damage. We got the 4 damage from Jake. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna have Linda move here and do 10 damage of fire. And we're gonna have Zane also do 10 damage of fire as Linda. And then I'm gonna have Marth come in. He'll be at 13 hit points. And as long as Marth just hits twice, we'll be okay. If he doesn't. In fact, if any of these attacks miss on this turn, somebody's gonna die for it because he's got that killer bow. I'm actually going to let Zane get the killing blow if he can. And Marth may crit him and kill him anyway. He won't kill him on the first hit. It'll only do 21, but the next hit, if it hits, will be enough. Oh my god, that 5% crit chance is just... You know what? I don't want to restart this whole mission. Let's just play it safe. Okay, that way now, if Marth crits on his first strike, we don't even have to worry about it. Well, because here's the thing, though, Slimmy. I already spent 2 hours on this mission, all right? Nobody wants to see that again. Thinking about seeing if I can do damage with the hand axe here. Oh my god. Barst stole it. Barst crit him and stole it. Wow. Well,
I guess that's that.
On a 61% chance, too, by the way. Alright. General Camus, the rest is in your hands. Bye, Holstadt. Well, congratulations on all the experience you didn't need, Barst. For a hit point and a luck point. Come on, man. All All right.
Well done, sire. The enemy has ceased their resistance. Victory is ours.
Bravo, Marth. On behalf of House Arcania, I wish to extend my heartfelt congratulations.
Thank you, Nina. But it's still too soon to celebrate. We haven't freed the castle.
Sire, your soldiers have assembled for the castle raid. Perhaps you could say a few words first.
Imitate the boss? I don't think so. If you did, you'd just be in the boss's attack range because it uses his turn to transform. So then you'd just be a sitting duck to get bodied.
Altaian warriors, brave comrades, the road has been long, but at last we have driven Dolor from my homeland. These are not words to express my gratitude to you all. You gave Altaia back to me.
There are not words, not these. There are not words.
Thank you, thank you. An army of foes still haunt my castle. I mean to kick them out. Ready, my friends? Let's send these varlets scurrying.
Chapter 17 is called Star and Savior.
The League had routed Holstad's knights and recaptured most of the kingdom, but there was still the castle to deal with before Altaia would be freed. The mage dragon Morzus remained entrenched within its walls. Unlike General Camus, who preceded him, Morzus had been a cruel warden, slaughtering many innocent Altaians at the slightest provocation. Marth roiled to think such a monster still sat upon his noble father's throne. Wait, so... Oh good, it's 12 on 19. Oh, what? And the thieves start out where all the treasure is?
Calling it now, one death and it's a healer.
Okay. Interesting, interesting shot call there. These motherfuckers.
Let's actually pick this map apart real quick, shall we? So. Oh, a droppable firestone? That's nice. A mage with baloney up here. Two javelin wielding knights, which is odd. A steel axe wielding hero, killer bow sniper, fire on the mage, two thieves with iron swords, elf fire on that mage, another manakete with a firestone, then in the throne room we've got Morzus with a mage stone. Another swarm caster. A couple of javelins again. Another elfire. Steel bow. And a blizzard and a fire. And this guy also has some type of... Oh, he's got a droppable VIP card. I want that. Let's you into the secret stores. Barst and Martha OP. So, nobody recruitable inside here. The door to the inner area is locked, and we're going to keep it that way. Honestly, the thieves are going to grab up, like, those chests. There's seven chests all in that one room. I have no idea how this is going to play out. This is a weird fucking map. I don't have anybody in, like, immediate danger. The map where flyers are probably not going to be super successful. There's two snipers. One has the killer bow. Oh, he has a speed wing. Oh, and he drops a fortify. Wow, there's some actually good shit here. But yeah, nobody starts out in immediate danger. Where are these thieves in there? That is the question. I pretty much have to make like a rush up the side here. This narrow little spot. Immediately deal with these knights. Probably gonna be Barst and his hammer to the rescue once again. God, for 19 enemies, it actually doesn't seem like there's that many of them. There's so many mages, though. We're gonna want high resistance again. Hammer time. Court still can't use a hammer, so I can't get that. Against so many magic things. Thank you. Oh, that's it? Am I at the cap already? That's not many units, you guys. That's not many units at all. I don't like it. Oh, man. This is a terrible party. Yeah. Yes, Slimmy, absolutely. Fuck, what do I even do here? Why is this unit so far away? I'm gonna try to. So, okay, here's the game plan. I'm gonna try to outmaneuver their archer. With my Pegasus Knights, by going around to the bottom and to the west, come in on the top side. Maybe the two of them can kill that dragon. I don't expect them to be able to, but even just offering a distraction I think would be okay. He's got 28 fucking attack. Ultimately, what I want to do is send Astrum up there to deal with a dragon with a Worm Slayer. I think that's probably my best choice, is to just try to take him out quickly without making much noise. Varus is going to lead the charge to get rid of these two guys with his hammer. The axe guy I'm hoping to take down with my couple of lances that I've got here, my paladins. With mages as backup. I also need to get in on our killer bow sniper here as soon as possible. But he is defended by two mages. Neither of them, if they don't move, they won't get to do shit. This one won't. This one will. It really depends on how the enemy moves on their turns. If they hold position or if they charge out towards me, I'll have to be really flexible. It's not a particularly strong team. Fortunately, I can nuke the stupid dragon on the throne from range, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. If given the opportunity to get there. Twelve units is a small number. We'll see how it goes. Just dig through inventories really quick and get shit gotten and taken, get it taken care of. What is the Draco Shield? Oh, increases defense by 2. Okay. That Worm Slayer out. Save. I guess we'll go for it. We'll see what happens.
Wretched Altaian whelp, stumbling home to the slaughter. What fool throws away a life already so preciously bought? Your mother Liza is dead, and I killed her myself. Your sister at least lives only because Garnef wanted her. So what will become of you, little prince? Will you run for your life a second time? Or will you stay this time to die? Emperor Medeus would not put me on this throne if he thought you could remove me from it.
Alright. Okay. Alright. Oh, Devil Sword, I don't really care about as much, but... Fucking Barst can't get on top of these guys. That mage moved too, which is interesting. I don't really want to delay my progress here, but I think I'm gonna let back off and let these knights swarm Barst before I move my units up. I need to see the new attack range that they have. You know what? I'm gonna set up. Oh, they have javelins. Fuck. Of course, they don't move in range to attack. Oh, I didn't move my fucking Pegasus Knights last turn. Fuck. Well, this is not ideal. I wish you could just take his first attack on this guy, and then take the second attack on the other guy. Yeah, I know, the Wrath of the Borks. I must have said something too loud. Came charging full force. Full Borky force. You know what I should have done? One tile away. I could just shoot this guy over the wall. He does 14 damage back with his baloney. What? God, that's still half HP. didn't dodge. Where's Meatloaf? Somewhere down here, hiding. Ow. Did saying baloney really make, did that proc in your mind like, oh, I should ask where the other cat is? Hey, those are all good stat ups. Except for the luck point, I could deal with that. I could deal without that. Honest name on Twitch. You're welcome. I am here to serve. Hearing the Bork. Oh, where's the better Greek? I see. I gotcha. Sorry, I shouldn't have assumed. Not gonna get far though, that's for sure. Although they are now. Got a javelin, but you can't kill him. You know what I didn't do? Didn't move my Pegasus Knights again last turn. Well, this thief, even the, oh gosh, man, coverage here, they're moving very carefully and it's annoying. It's almost like I don't want him to get away. I just want to, I wish there was a way to zoom this screen out just a little bit. Okay, so yeah, he covers the bottom and left tile next to the thief up above, and he definitely covers the other tiles. Okay. So if I'm going to move somebody in to attack this guy, they need to be pretty defensive. Which I have plenty of good options for to deal with. Just a simple steel axe is not a huge deal, but... Yeah, I mean, here's the thing, though. The flying horses can't get past this guy. So, you smart Alex here, they think you're so good at this game. I haven't dealt with this guy yet. He's the problem. Why? Because he has 28 attack. He's a dragon. But I need to get in place... What I need to get in place was Astro, but he's not even with the group right now. So I think I'm just going to nuke this thief from orbit. From that orbit specifically right there. Before he can do anything. We'll probably have Linda do it really quick just because... Okay, she doesn't get two attacks either. Okay, the thieves are too fast. Nobody gets to attack these. What is your speed? 11, 13. I mean, they're not too fast. It's not one guy, Slimmy. It's one dragon, okay? It's a different story. These guys pack some serious heat. Like, watch. See, Astrum? Look at what Astrum's up against here. He's going to take 21 damage on an 84% chance to only deal 15 back. Like, that is not good odds. So, that's with a weapon that is strong against these things. Trying to save people from getting stoned. I don't know what that could possibly mean, but good luck. Oh, man. Alright, so the dragons are stronger than I expected. Not ideal. I can still kill this one thief, no problem. Oh, you're playing Star Ocean. Gotcha. Well, then it makes sense. So I got the good stuff. Yes! Outstanding stat ups. Like, how much damage this guy does? See that? See how he does 18 times 2 against poor Yagen? That means Yagen can't do shit against this guy. He'll get utterly annihilated. I am woefully underprepared to deal with these dragons, is what I just realized. I have no idea how I'm going to stop them. And I don't know where this thief is going yet, but I don't like his path. Maybe he's not even in range to go deal with that hero down below. Oh my god, hero kill. Oh god. This mission sucks. Speed 15? Oh my god! What's your attack? 19? Oh my fucking god! Yeah, well, I have a dragon on my team, Slimmy, and he blows. So. And I've killed dragons before with the Worm Slayer, and they sucked. So I didn't think this was going to be that much of a difference. But it is a fairly significant difference. No, I wish he blew fire. It's not fire. It's worse. I just got snickerdoodles and chocolate milk. So, what's up? All my problems are gone. I was worried about things, not anymore.
Where's yours?
I don't know. Where are they? You know what? I have half of mine. didn't ask. Oh, fuck, a 56% chance. All right, well, we need a prayer. Here we go. Yeah. Worth a shot. Yeah, I'm not taking the blame for this, the snickerdoodle thing, by the way. That's not going to be on me. It is weird, Slimmy, but... So is Canada. Am I right? Boom! Got him! Oh, nice dodge. All right, heroes here and needs dealt with. Okay. See, look at, even Marth takes just an abundance of damage. The one downside to the dragons, though, is that they can't respond at range. They can only hit one tile in front of them. So if you can get somebody up there who can do the damage... But I still can't. And honestly, I need my mages to help take this fucker out. Although 9 from the thunder is not too shabby. So as long as I don't attack the hero from the bottom side, the killer bow sniper won't trigger. Today I learned. Thank you. Honestly, I'm gonna take the aura hit on him because I want him dead.
I'm going for the rain! I only have any. Oh, that hurts so bad!
Gotta use the Worm Slayer against him still, but that's okay.
I'm a dragon!
Stab. Not anymore, he's not.
Okay.
Hey, he got a resistance point. Nice. Actually, that's a pretty great level up, except for the luck point, which I could care less about. Get the Firestone. Send Midia to clean up this mess up here.
Nice. Yeah. Yes, 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 and yes. Outstanding.
Take you back. All right. Gotta deal with this hero really quick. How do we wanna do that?
Can you hurt him?
Oh yeah, I'll just take the guaranteed hit here for the kill. That's the problem. Yes, please. Good stab. All right. How far can you move?
You can move 7 with a range of 2. Oh my goodness. That is going to make killing you so difficult.
Fucking snipers, man. Fort Wellington National Site. Make some Googles. That's in Canada. They just aren't well known.
There you go.
Anyway, for those of you who don't know what a snickerdoodle is, this is what it looks like. It's just a pretty standard looking cookie. And I wasn't sure if they were homemade, but yes, they are homemade because this is still warm. Yay. My mom did make... Well, she made us cookies. I'm not the only one benefiting from the cookies. That's true. You are not benefiting. Oh boy, this is not good. He's sturdy. Oh. Can't use that silver lance. Bars won't get in range. Yeah, whoever goes up to try to attack that guy is gonna get whomped. This is not the situation I want to be in right now. Figuring out who's going to be the decoy. Speed again? 12. So it's unlikely he gets more than one attack against most of my high defense units. It's just that he can do 27 damage in one hit. But Barst is the only one who can survive his attack. Well, Marth could too, because 7 times 3 is 21. So we either bait with Marth or Barst. I know who it's going to be.
All right, Marth, be the bait I always knew you could be. No crit. Have some lightning. Have two lightning. That crit. He's dead this turn.
Oh.
You cheeky fuckers with the fortify. I forgot about that. That better not be the one that drops for me. All right, that's fine. Oh, this one can't even use that fortify. So it's guaranteed I get it with 12 charges. That's nice. All right, so which squares do we not want to attack from? Boy. Okay. Oh, this guy just has regular fire. He won't hurt that much. What's your attack? 11? A lot of avoidance. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, most of the baked goods, like, cookies and shit, you just make that from, like, the pre-made stuff. No. Homemade is if you put it in the oven, it's homemade. You don't have to make something from scratch for it to count as homemade. What's not homemade is I went to the bakery area and bought them already baked and done. Homemade does not imply you're not using some pre-made stuff. You do not have to make something from scratch, from literal scratch, for it to count as homemade. That's ridiculous. So little of what you buy to make anything nowadays anyway is completely from scratch. Oh man, I don't know how I'm gonna do this.
steel sword is strong enough. Fuck it. I'll just let Marth kill him. Marth did all the hard work anyway. Good job, Marth. Slimmy with the counterpoint. Zero damage. Bo is a lot stronger than I thought he was. Oh, the other mage comes as well, eh? Well, foolishly, he has stepped in range of Astra. Just gonna swoop in and take this motherfucker out. I don't mind getting hit by the elf fire. Boom. Now I just gotta deal with this guy who did get healed, but doesn't mean he has a lot of hit points. Oh, Midia, you're so close. Can anybody kill this motherfucker in one hit? Yeah, with a silver lantern, of course. Fine, I'll take the damage. C and D. Yeah, let's work on that sword then. Alright, send open the chest, baby. See what we earned. Raises skill. Oh, a silver axe. Killer bow. Master seal. Dracula shield. Pretty worth the hassle of getting down there. I just gotta deal with this one. Okay. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to flank this other manufacturing and more if needed, but hopefully Marth and Astrum can get it done. Meanwhile, I'm moving everybody else into position here. For the rest of the fight. We're only about halfway done with this mission. And arguably, it was the easier half. Even though I pretty significantly outnumber them now. And the killer bow is gone. They've still got an Elfire, a Fire and a Blizzard, two Javelins, and a Swarm on their side. Which is gonna make things a little tricky. Goes up first, hit the scare with the Worm Slayer. Good hit. Ouch. Then from the top side. Oh, he crit him. Alright. Overkill, but that's fine. He's dead. Woo! Alright. A hit point and a strength point. Oh my god, he's in swarm range. Motherfuck. I should have moved him here. That's right, that's why he moved second. I didn't want him to take damage, so he's fine. He'll be fine. Probably let Rickard kill this swarm motherfucker. Just for shits. I don't yet know how I'm gonna open the door. 10 damage. Dude, fuck that. Thank you. Let's see. Oh, you know what? That sniper doesn't cover the door like I thought it did. Neither do these two. The only person at the door, in range of the door, well, I guess it's those two fuckers. My 16 attack javelin throwers. And then 15 attack mage. Boy, there's just not a good way to deal with that, is there? I guess I'll probably have Midia open the door. Just take 11 and 6 is 17. Whereas Barsa take 15 and 6. Just 21. 21 out of 32 versus 10 out of 25. Or, sorry, 17 out of 25. Is that what it was? 6 resistance. 15 attack from the Hellfire, 9 damage. One of those guys. Well, but they can't both hit at the same time. Because what? His movement's 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So yeah, he can't actually get into the door square when it opens. So if this guy foolishly doesn't move into the door square to attack, then the javelin doesn't even get thrown. We can't assume that's not going to happen. That's what I would do. I'd move this guy into close range and have this guy still be able to attack from far range. And we're going to get hit with a swarm. Fuck, that's a lot of damage. Fuck, that's a lot of damage. Maybe we bait the mage aggression out early. I think that's definitely what we do. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what we're gonna Wow, Boa is really strong. I don't know, man. They did something. They changed some shit today. Yeah, there's some shit that changed today, so. That is why your mod badge is a little greener. How's the permadine going? I've only had 4 people die. So we're doing pretty good. To be honest. And one of them was, like, in the tutorial, and they forced me to do it, so... I wasn't pleased about it, but it had to happen. Man. These are weirdly faster than I think they are. For being old kids. Alright, Elfire's down. Yeah. Oh, the side. You don't care much for shit yet. I know there's people been reeing about it. Dashboard doesn't bother me so much. It's a little buggy, but I was using it during the beta, so... So whoever goes in there first now is going to take a javelin and a swarm. Saw the swarm did 10 damage to Astrum at... Oh, I can just check the attack on 13. Okay. 13 attack power swarm, 16 attack power javelin. I think I'll just send in one of my I'll send in Midia. Because I'm not sending in Rickard. Rickard would get blown the fuck up. Swarm. 7 damage isn't so bad. And here comes our big scary javelin throwers. Oh, just the one move? Alright. Okay, so that's the threat range. I wish there was a fort anywhere on this map that I could get some spot healing from. But we're inside a castle, so that wouldn't make a whole lot of sense, would it?
Oh, really? He backed off?
That's fucking weird. I didn't expect that, to be honest. Okay, so they're making me commit hard, which... not my favorite thing.
Okay.
No dodges for me. That's fine. I like it when I don't dodge. I can kill this guy. Yeah, all right. Swarm, 13 damage, 4 bars, no resistance. Sorry, buddy. Oh, what the fuck is this? Committed, I wanted him gone. Fuck, if I wouldn't have healed him, he would have died. I actually almost didn't notice that the bow guy can shoot me now. Oh, fuck, he's dead. Oh shit, damage control mode. This is not good. I fucking wasn't paying attention. This is bad. Either one of those two can get there. Fuck! I just killed Barst. Unless he dodges an attack. Son of a bitch. Nothing I can do to stop it. This would save him. If Midia gets both hits, this would save him.
I can't have the swarm target him again. It won't end well. But if I could cut that magic damage out... Wait. I might be overthinking it. Let's calm down. Okay, it's either the sniper with the steel bow, 19 attack against 10 for 9, or the blizzard, 13 attack against 0. They can't stack it all together. I'm still gonna kill that swarm guy. I'm still gonna kill that fucking swarm guy. With every fiber of my being. Because I hate him. Yes! Alright, Barst is fine. I saved Barst, he's okay. Oh, that was very lucky. Very fortunate. Also, I can get my fucking dudes in here now, too. Alright, I figured the magic guy would come over. But that's it. I just take 13. We're okay. Nothing else can hit me this turn. Although, they fucking grouped up like they could. Look at them stacking up along the side there like little shitheads. Boy, this is a nasty little section to run into here. Goodness gracious me. I'll figure out some way to deal with that steel bow guy at some point. Oh, here they come. How many enemies are gonna come from that spawn point? Oh, look at this cheeky motherfucker. He's got perfect coverage here. What a little shithead. Oh, nice crit mark. 5%. That is a great level up. Yes, please. He's a beast orbular now. Outstanding. Oh, you know, I should have picked up. Thank you.
Oh, is that sniper gonna come up this way too? That would be ideal, because then I can get in close range with him. Yeah, this horse is dead too. Sorry, horse. Slash. See ya. Hope it was worth 2 points of damage. Oh my god. Really? So many. Ooh, I don't like that. That sucks. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do about that yet. Not very easily, I can't. Shit. Work. Low chance of being hit in return. Actually, that's what we'll do. Yeah, that'll be fine. Let's do that. Okay. Somebody had 14, right? I'm gonna use Merrick though, just because he's got the higher hit point pool. I'm pretty sure he's gonna take a javelin on his turn, so. That's why I was trying to work out, so. Anyone meet their digital maker? No. We're doing pretty good. Now I just gotta deal with this horse. Hello, horse. Oh, and I can take you from anywhere I want. That's 12. Can you also do 12? Wait. Nice dodge. That's why you got the game. Terrible level. Alright, let's see what they do here. Okay, 5 damage there. Good lift. I kind of thought they might dogpile on Astrum here, which is why I went ahead and healed him the way I did. Why more? Why more? God, if I could just kill him in one hit, it wouldn't feel like such a goddamn waste. You've got to hit both times, Yagen. Oh, okay. Or crit him. Just like slowly but surely chunking my way through their forces here. Okay, now I have them in a bottleneck, which is where I want them to be. Except I want her to be up one. Trying to keep their numbers at bay, but man, two every turn is just like the way they clog, the way they pile up down here is a real pain in my butt. My heels are really starting to wear thin right now, too. Thinner than I would prefer. Got 3 units missing 6. He's missing a lot. I mean, she can make a fool of this guy if I wanted to spend another aura charge. And then I can press further in and block more spots. I actually think it's worth it here. I really need to get a handle on this fucking situation that has really exploded out of my control all of a sudden. I just need to keep an eye on the sniper and make sure that if he moves, I'm ready. Tagging with the Lance Yagen. Ugh. The steel sword is so close. But if I can mitigate taking the 7 damage, I should, so I'll bust out the silver sword. It's a pretty extreme amount of overkill, but everybody's still hanging. Yeah, the card's still back there. That's okay. He did his job. Oh shit, he's gonna get hit 3 times, isn't he? Alright, well, I probably just killed Astrum. Yeah, that was dumb. Got 8 defense, so he'll take 7 and 7 and 7. 21. Okay, if he gets hit 3 times, he survives with 2 hit points. I guess we'll see whether or not that happens. I shouldn't have moved him up that far. Good. Oh, actually, you know what? He won't even get hit the 3rd time, because that knight can't reach him. Oh, now he can. Oh, nope, not quite. Okay. He's fine. He did great. When are they gonna stop spawning? It's starting to become a bit of a nuisance. I'm starting to wonder if the answer is they aren't going to stop spawning. I need to go kill this motherfucker with ASAP. Yeah. I think I see what's happening here. Like, Bars could farm these guys until the cows come home, but that doesn't... Ultimately, that doesn't help us very much. He's gonna take a bit of a beating next turn too. We'll see how that goes. Got him in a pretty defensible spot, but he's gonna take 2 attacks. and then not be able to go after the... Otherwise, Bars is just gonna become a monster. More of a monster than he already is. Oh, this guy wanted to die. Interesting. Now I gotta waste a hammer hit, or two actually, on this fucking horse who doesn't deserve it. Oh, only the one. Oh my god. Yeah, I think we gotta kill this motherfucker. Oh, Marth can just, like, one and done him. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. We got two uses left on the hammer right now, which is not ideal. But we should have bought enough time for everybody to kind of fall back here. Ooh, that's actually a terrible spot to hold the position, so I'm gonna back up one as I realize that. Alright, last heals on that staff is gone. So that way they funnel and they can only get two hits in. There are so many units over there, Jesus. Yeah, see, here's the... Okay. Again. Oh, did they stop? They stopped. Okay, I just gotta deal with the guys who are up. That's fine. We can do that. Shit, no, I can't. I don't know what I was thinking. Okay. Yeah, sure, that's fine. Not great, but okay. At least there was a hit point there. Thank you. Yagen. No fucking. You know what? There are more enemies here than I thought there were. Oh boy. It's the last three, though. Mars only has one hit left on the hammer. Everybody's shoved in the... this little hallway here is not ideal. But what I think I'm going to do is just try to cycle through everybody here to chew through the remaining units. I just got to deal with these punks. Yeah, but I can't move Bars here to get in there for the heal. So Bars needs to follow up and go after. So we'll pull Paul out. In the meantime, Katria. Yeah, yep, that hammer is going down. Yeah, it's done. Say your goodbyes now. It's got one hit left. He is out of there. He wielded it mightily. That'll be fine. She'll probably take the six, but... Here it goes. Bye, hammer. Last hit. I'll miss that hammer, I guess. That was a fucking strong hammer. Well, Wendell can almost ice this guy. If we just get a bit of support from Yagen here, we can take him down. And it's an excuse for me to level up his swordplay a bit more. Yeah, I'll take a return shot, but that's okay. Good. Alright, now we just gotta get everybody to regroup, huddle up around Marth, and re-equip. Dole out some healing and shit. And some vulneraries as well. more enemies would have spawned just now, I would have lost my shit. I'm like, you gotta be fucking kidding me! I just made a nice little vulnerary chain here. Oh fuck, but I would rather use it. I would rather use hers after I've gotten the 10 HP heal off. So the vulnerary chain, unfortunately, got immediately broken before it went off. Disappointing, I know, but sometimes that's just how it is. It was gonna be fun, though. Okay. So, how do we draw out our steel bow frame? I think we're gonna do that. With our heaviest defense unit. Which of course, as everybody would expect, is Marth. Oh no, I have been found. Whatever will I do? Oh wait, shit. Is he? Oh no. Oh, yep. He's on a... Fuck. Nobody can move past him. So Martha's just gonna sit here and take the 6 damage until he dies, I guess. Astrum, I thought you had a killing edge on you. Down. I can get you. You move here in convoy. And we get rid of that. Let's see, you just crit him to death, buddy. Nope. Fuck. That was worth a shot. Alright. Now Astro's gonna get a good shot this turn. He's gonna take 11 damage. That's not good.
I was thinking about maybe just throwing a. Could just kill him with the use of Excalibur. And say fuck it. Yeah, I'm just say fuck it. I don't want you to take 15 damage, so hit him on this 99, please. Hell yeah, that's great. Yes, 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 yes. Still not as fast as I wish you were, but it's fine. Alright, these punks have 11 and 13. Sending my boy Boa to bait him out. They probably both can't both hit the same square, can they? Yeah, they can't get that far, so. We just gotta move right here. I came for my fortify game. No damage. That bishop's about to have a very bad time. Oh, is that his friend didn't move up? Fuck. I don't have anybody in range to get him. Paladins? Oh, they're too far away too. I should have moved the Pegasus. I should have moved the Pegasus Knights down here. Well, shit, fuck. What's your attack? 13. Speed 14 versus 6. Astrum. Astrum can take a. It'll be 10 on top of the 80 he's gonna take though. I could just blow him up in one hit. Like Barst can, because he is an animal. Literal monster, Barst. Here to ruin that bishop's day, in particular, and get me a VIP card. Now the map finally changed colors from green. That's nice. Still doesn't mean anybody can get in range to deal with that guy, but I trust Barst to take 13 more than I trust Astro to take 8 and then 4, so. Still have a vulnerary out, don't you? Should have had you use that shit. He's really the only one who needs it. What are you gonna do? Yeah, I kind of think that's what you're doing. That's the smart thing to do, at least. Good lizard hit. Alright, give me my shit. I worked hard for. Yeah?
The luck I could do without, but HP and strength is good.
Okay. Time for all my mages to earn their keep. Help me kill this fucking dragon. I think it's... yeah, it's staff. I clicked through it very quickly there, but that's pretty much what I think it could have been happening, so... They really had their heels dug deep in this fucking castle, that's for sure. This was like an effort to rout them. I fought a lot of fucking dudes. Okay. Magic doesn't do any damage. Not even my super duper strong magic does damage. Is it because of the Mage Stone? Well, this actually fucking sucks a lot. I think Marth is gonna have to solo this fucker, because I can't attack him from the sides either. Astro doesn't kill him in one turn. And the only people who can attack him from behind don't do any damage either. What the fuck? Really? I thought this would be a shoo-in for Cakewalk Town. Nobody's magic does any damage. All right, Marth. I hope you hit him twice, buddy, because if you don't, I can't heal you enough that you won't die on the next turn. Well, no, I can. Because I have two heal staves out, right? One... Alright, well, here goes nothing. I guess we'll see what happens. Good luck, Marth. Fuck, this sucks. He's level 15, too. He's strong as fuck. Alright.
Hehe. Witless human. None defy a mage dragon and live to speak of it.
I'm a mage dragon. Oh, he looks different.
And I missed. Because of fucking course I did.
Oh, wait. Why did I attack this turn? Marth's dead. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Both of my fucking healers are tapped. They can't go this turn. God, fuck. Well, I just lost this mission. And I don't have a save point to come back to. Because I'm a fucking moron. Why did I move them? Yep. Fuck me, dude. There's literally nothing I can do to save him. Okay. There is potentially one thing that I could do to save him. I can try moving a Pegasus Knight into this square and see if he'll choose to attack her over him next turn. That's the only thing I can do. Nobody else does any damage. Alright, we'll see what happens. He attacked Marth. Marth dodge?
Holy shit!
Wow!
I can't believe that just happened.
On a 65% chance. Oh my god. Well, fortunately, my mistake didn't come back to bite me in the ass. It should have. It totally should have. But we're done. We're out of here.
I stand corrected. But you still lack the power to defeat Medeus.
Marth should be dead, but he's not, because he's super lucky. He's almost a maxed out luck stat now. Wow. All right. me out.
Marth, any word? Have you found your family? Your sister?
My sister was taken by Garneth. She is no longer here. And my mother is... She is dead. Slain by that Dolorian dragon. Dolorian dragon.
Marth, I am truly sorry.
I thought there would be something. Some part of my old life I would be coming back. I fought so hard.
You fought wonderfully.
Sire, might I have a moment?
All the moments you want, Maladus. What is it?
Your people have gathered outside the castle. They are overjoyed to be free again, sire, and would like very much to see their prince.
All right, then. I'll go at once.
Marth, perhaps you should let that wait, just until you are able to share your joy with them. You could send someone in your stead.
No, that would not do. Today is a momentous day for my kingdom and my people. I must celebrate with them now, not later. Anything else would be a disservice to those who died to save Altair. I am a prince before I am a son or a brother. Come, Maladus, let us go greet my people.
Thus, Altair was liberated. Its people, ragged from years of Dolorian tyranny, scrambled to the castle and flocked beneath its walls, eager to celebrate what, for many, would be remembered as the happiest day of their lives. They clapped each other on the back, laughed, and when Marth, their prince, appeared up above, they saluted their hero with a thunderous cheer. Glory to Marth, our Prince of Light. Glory to our Star and Savior. Marth smiled down at his people and waved. The great commander's last victory of the day was commanding his tears not to flow.
All right.
We will pick up Chapter 18, The Sable Order. Not next Tuesday, and not next Thursday, but the following Tuesday, because next week I will be out of town for Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday's streams. I won't be here, so no Fire Emblem for a week. I'll be back in a couple weeks. In the meantime, we've got more Nier Automata tomorrow night, and we've got more World of Final Fantasy on Saturday, and we've got Yakuza Kiwami, potentially the ending of that game on Sunday, before I'm gone for a few days. I should be back with the Nier Automata stream on Friday, is what I'm planning on. Where I'm headed soon enough. So. That's it for tonight. Thank you for hanging out and watching. I hope that you enjoyed. That's all I got. We lucked through another mission. I can't believe I only did one mission. I guess I finished the other mission that we suspended at. I finished the suspended mission. No streams between Sunday. No stream on Monday. Yeah, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday. I'll still be here Sunday for the normal Yakuza stream, and I should be back for Friday night stream. So I'm missing three streams: Monday, Tuesday, Thursday. So but yeah, then I'm back for the rest of December. There's a potential that I might be out the first week of January as well with some work stuff. The first full week of January. We'll see, though. I might be able to do that work remotely. It'll just depend on how things go. So, but that's a much future thing. That's too far away. But anyway, yeah, that's it. Oops. Yeah, have a good night, guys. Like I said, tomorrow night, still doing normal streams for a couple more days. So I will see you guys later.